Hello my friends, this is Wolfgang with Tools for Ascension. And today's video is about me thanking you. I have more now than 20,000 subscribers and roughly 1.5 million views. And about 1,000 people, you know, watch my release within a couple of weeks' time. So, according to YouTube statistics, there are 10 to 20 people listening to my meditation 24/7, means all the time. So that is, if you could imagine, me constantly giving workshops, you know, for 8 hours a day to 30 to 60 people. I mean, I'm humbled, you know. So my teen dreams ended with photographing beautiful women professionally. And, you know, I did that. And but here now, you know, my guided meditations are like Tibetan prayer wheels. When I started about 10 years ago, and when I look at these videos, I look depressed compared to where I'm now, I think. So, and I attribute this to several overlapping reasons. You know, first of all, it's a good karma, right? From these videos, you know, actually, you know, helping people to wake up. There are a lot of myself very grateful, a lot of ancestors are grateful. All kinds of beings, you know, very grateful when they get liberated or their avatars, you know, get liberated and helped. And just, you know, read the comments on my videos and understand that, you know, every comment is just a tiny tip of the iceberg. You know, most people will not leave a comment, you know. And many new clients that introduce themselves to me, you know, they tell me, oh, I've been listening to your videos, you know, for years now. Or, well, this was, you know, the only thing, you know, that brought me to sleep. And I understand. I also had a philosophy professor that presented Nietzsche in a way that put me to sleep every time. So, some say that I carried them through the dark night of their soul, you know, with my meditations. And when I read these kind of things, you know, that brings tears to my eyes. You know, it was a good decision, you know, not to kill myself, you know, to get away from the pain that I felt as a teenager. It was a good decision to look for a solution. You know, trying to find a system that works through trial and error. And I also think it was a good idea to break away from the parampara of my gurus, my teachers, you know, and to just study religions and systems and just pick the gold nuggets. You know, and keep on going, you know, towards source, you know, with tenacious addiction, you know, whatever helps, go for it. You know, whatever, you know, creates a resistance, you know, avoid it. It's simple. So, as a result, you know, the guided meditations, you know, my channels, you know, are tools to clear up, you know, and to enlighten, you know, the different aspects, you know, of your life, you know, of your karma, you know, your soul mission. I mean, we all have parents and ancestors and spirit guides and fear and anger. And the list goes on, you know. And so every meditation is a key that unlocks the deeper secrets of your soul and brings your power back, you know, the power of the soul, not of the ego, of the personality, you know? So, I mean, for instance, you know, in the Oracle of Delphi, it says, you know thyself. And can you imagine, you know, how cool it is when you have ex-Delphi oracles under hypnosis and find out, and they find out what happened to them? I mean, in other words, spiritual archaeology. And I do not care at the moment, you know, for scientific accuracy or provability. I mean, my loyalty is to my client and to Source. Yeah, I'm there to clear trauma, you know, to learn the lessons, you know, and to help with forgiveness and to liberate, you know, any stuck soul fragments, you know. Many of them got trapped, you know. We have to clear curses, you know, etc. And the ultimate goal is to love. And I would say also most of my client, you know, I know from past lifetimes. And of course, you know, we're eternal beings. And sooner or later, you know, our paths cross. But, you know, do I, for instance, you know, meet past lovers? Sure. You know, that and all kinds of other relationships, you know. Karma wants to clear. You know, I mean, there are ex-lovers, there are ex-co-workers, and also enemies from past lives. You know, I've cursed emperors that were wasting my gladiators, you know. And they came to me as clients, and I had to clear those curses, you know. And sometimes, you know, we trapped, or we're trapped, you know, priestesses, fairies, shamans, valkyries, mermaids, you know, just beauties, so to say. Karma wants to clear, and, you know, of course these things happen. I mean, don't get the wrong idea, but, I mean, probably you wanted to, you know, check on Facebook on your old college sweetheart or your heartburn. You know what happened to them? And I mean, so in everybody's life, I mean, there's karma binding us, but there's also curiosity, you know, see what happened down the timeline. And hopefully we go back to a high level nine, like in Atlantis or in Egyptian incarnations. So my experience with you two has produced good results in a so-called mechanical and electronic way. In Hindu terms, you know, we can have a darshan experience. You know, our chi, the energy, gets transferred. We have seen this with the force field video last month, and I will show you later too. So in modern hippie vernacular, you know, you would be getting a contact high. You know, being around me when I speak, you know, elevates or brings you to a similar level of me. You know, in New Age term, we all are connected. Everybody affects everything. And according to terms of modern physics, this is a holographic universe with quantum entanglement. So somehow or other, even if this is a recorded message, it has an effect on you, quantum entanglement. You know, this is way beyond Newton's universe, described as ping pong balls, you know, of atoms bouncing against each other. So, and let me just show you, you know, how this tech works that I'm talking about. So I'm going to just send some love to you, my love of gratitude. The kind of candy for watching my videos. So just smile like an idiot, and I'm gonna send some love to you. This is not my personal love. I take this from heaven and earth, pull this into me, and then send it to you. And I ask that, you know, everything that comes over between us is gonna be for the highest good, in divine harmony, with the most benevolent outcome, and there's nothing negative gets transferred in any way. And so it is, and so it is, and so it is. Amen, amen, Swaha. So smile and maybe close your eyes. If you want to can see things, close your eyes. So if you could feel anything, you know, this would be a proof that, you know, these, let's say, so-called mechanical electronic, you know, elements, you know, be able to transfer chi, plug you into the holographic universe. So this can be exploited for the light side. You know, if you are a light worker, you know, please understand, you know, this is a great outlet, you know, for your personal divine message. Just follow me here, I mean, to get the idea, you know, the proportion, the big picture. So when the Buddha, you know, the Gautama spread his message, he had to go, you know, one village at a time, you know, one group meeting at a time, one darshan at a time. I mean, and then his message, you know, got to reduce, you know, to script, and then, of course, that had to be explained by people that had to had those experiences. You know, when you don't understand what those different terms are by personal experience, you know, it's like explaining colors to a blind man. You know? So then it was not a darshan anymore. You know, then it basically the danger was lost in translation. Through the even parampara, you know, stuff gets lost. So, but with this tech nowadays, you know, if you have the high vibe, the high vibration, it can be spread, you know, through this technology to any village that is hooked up to the internet. So my point here is, you know, I am blown away by the impact that I have had, you know, and I never expected anything like this. And of course, you know, I'm patting myself here on the shoulder, you know, and my ego still falls in love, you know, with every flatterer. And, you know, my ego definitely gets maybe overweight here and there. So, but I mean, reality, on the other hand, you know, I'm just a contractor. You know? I asked for help and... No, they come and help. You know, I'm kind of the wolf, like in Pulp Fiction, that movie, right? I mean, my name is Wolfgang. But instead of some crisp cash, you know, we use love and forgiveness to smooth things out. And of course, I'm just a small fish in a big pond, you know. And of course, I know my place. And I'm surely not mainstream. You know, I never was. And looking back, you know, I always was the pioneers, and people come to me because, you know, they had experiences on my meditations, you know, or through reference, or, you know, they understand that they can talk to me, that I understand, you know, I don't think they're crazy. You know, I understand those things. Most of these meditations, you know, are aimed ultimately at liberating, you know, humanity, you know, from these, you know, clutches of oppression, you know, lifetime after lifetime after lifetimes of vows, you know, of giving up power, you know, through pledges of allegiance, you know, to the state, to the king, to your club, you know, to your brother or sisterhood in secrecy, and I mean, all kinds of things, you know. I mean, so much trauma. If you, you know, accept the reality of past lifetimes, and that there is a bleed over, I mean, it can be quite liberating. So, but, you know, I have to say, this is going to be, you know, a complete new concept or idea for many of you. But, you know, when, you know, I work with my client, part of our baseline is, you know, that the high self resides in the body of my client, you know, during the session. And that is such a privilege, you know, for me to constantly associated with the divine aspects of my clients. It's like, it's a spiritual love, you know, it's like a spiritual love, you know, every time, you know, it's a wonderful emotion, you know, this is how things should be, you know, all the time. And on the other hand, in my experience, also, you know, the spiritual presence and balance that happens then is always reflected in the physical body, you know, right away, whether it's your posture or your face, your expression, you know, the way you hold your body. And it is just a really, really wonderful experience. And, you know, then also, I mean, you know, if you do something like 6 hours a day, every day, you think it would be boring, but then there's always more, you know, the mind, you know, my mind goes where, you know, few have gone before, so to say, I'll always have be a pioneer, you know. So, and I attract, you know, people, you know, it's a tribe, you know. It's a tribe of people that are waking up very fast, you know, most of them ET, or the ancient ones that have been here for a long time. And I just read the comments, you know, and these again are just tip of the iceberg, maybe 1 to 100 or maybe even more. So somehow, you know, we bringing. And I just encourage you, you know, your light workers, you to do the same, you know, find your tribe, put it out there. And again, you know, so the love and blessings and appreciation, you know, that I get through your emails, they're not only a shield of protection. I mean, it's of course not the email, it's, you know, the feeling of appreciation and the blessing. It's not only a shield of protection, it's also a shield that has carried me forward. I mean, I feel your love with your messages. Your blessings are getting to me, you know. I mean, there are green traffic lights and good moments, you know. The love, you feel it, you know, you're connected. So, you know, I combine, you know, different styles, you know, I mean, yogic, you know, I work with chakra, you know, with breath, with life force, you know, but then also intent, you know, and in the shamanic way, you know, connect with the earth, the trees, the nature, the cosmic forces, but, you know, also, you know, connect with higher dimensional beings, like the consciousness of the galaxy, like Vishnu, heaven and earth, and also a star tribe. I keep the Arcturians very, very busy. And yeah, so, and of course I know the dark side too, you know, up to that too. I'm not innocent, Pollyanna. Oh no. And so by all means, I'm surely not an AI prophet, you know, just saying, you know, YouTube, or, you know, these media, you know, take advantage of it. You know, I personally want to go the angelic, organic route, you know, use this mass media like Tibetan prayer mills, you know. So they seem to work to transmit your good vibes, you know. I mean, so much good music is available, you know, to condition your room, Tibetan gongs, you know, crystal bowls, so much good stuff, right? So that's enough for today. So, you know, I love you all. And may you all be aware that we are parts of the infinite creator. That we are parts, you know, not the whole. You know, smile like an idiot.